When I was younger, I actually tried to build a potato cannon. Ended up messing it up and burning off all of my eyebrows and eyelashes. Gosh.
Well, they grew back well. That's
Thank
good.
You.
Yeah.
Today, we're going to be conducting middle school science experiments while drunk.
I think science is dope as shit. Biology, chemistry, physics, aced them. Love science.
My mom actually helped me out a lot. She is actually the reason why I did not fail. I got a C.
This one's for you, Bill and I, the science guy.
Cheers. Oh, God.
Mm-mm. We're gonna make this galactic tinsel just float like it's weightless.
I mean, this is evidently to cry the tears in the process.
I'm gonna eat it.
So let's take 6 strands of tinsel.
5. One more. 6.
I'm attempting to tie a knot, but because the tinsel is so thin and small, it's making the knot tying a little bit more difficult than anticipated.
I think the alcohol does not help either.
Negatively charge the PVC pipe by rubbing your wool piece.
This looks so raw, man. What are you charging here?
I don't think that's negative. That looks like a positive kind of reaction to me.
30 Mississippi, 29 Mississippi, 28.
Hold the pie vertically. Definitely. It's vertically now.
Then drop the tinsel directly onto the pipe.
Oh, the 6 strands!
Like this, I think.
Oh, God. Oh, my God! Oh, my God, you saw that! It's working!
It's like a magnet, but not.
It's like static electricity, like, right? Like when your socks get out of the dryer and they like stick together.
I think the instructions weren't clear. I was never a kid that followed the instructions in middle school.
Bring on the next experiment, bitch.
We're making lemonade.
I got the lemons.
I got knives. Nails and pennies.
I think we're gonna plug the nails into the lemons, and lemon juice is gonna do something.
3 pennies before 1982. What happened in 1982?
Actually, before 1982, the pennies were made with 100% copper, which works as a conductor. After that, they started mixing different things, and that's total bullshit. I don't know what happened.
We did it.
That's so ugly.
Okay, put the galvanized nail that is attached to the copper wire into one slit of the first lemon.
Touch the remaining ends of the copper wire to the diodes.
Our pennies are falling out of the food.
We don't even have pennies in here.
I don't know, I'm nervous though about that.
Oh shit, it
Look
is working.
Look at that shit.
It's working.
We did it.
We did it right.
This is clearly.
This is a fail.
This is clearly why we majored in journalism and not science.
Somehow, the power of Beyonce gave us magnetic electricity and we made the thing go up.
I don't think we gave kids enough credit. I'm in my late 20s and I can't even figure out how to put a damn nail in a lemon.
See, science is like magic. At the end, the payoff is just like, oh my God, look what, that's so cool.
I feel like now anytime I do a science experiment, I should drink alcohol beforehand.
It right. just reminded me like what used to get me so excited when I was little. You know what,
yeah.
That to me right there, oh God, priceless.
We did it.
Oh, that was really bad.
We did it.